Hello, everybody. Ragtag Segby here. Welcome to the next episode. In the last episode, we found a star map. We found the Kashyyyk star map, guarded by some kind of holocron program. And after passing its tests, by failing its initial tests and fighting and passing its combat tests, we now have our third star map. So there's two more star maps left. But of course, before we do anything, such as looking at for news for the other two star maps, and also checking out other parts of the galaxy, we need to go rescue Sabar. After all, Chungbar still has him. And we, and with aid of Fenrir, hereby giving him the blade needed, we're gonna be overthrowing that evil Wookiee. So let's get back up to the surface, and deal with that excuse of a Wookiee once and for all. There's something there. Okay. I thought there was a Wookiee standing there for a second. But no, it's a Tok. I was gonna say, like, I don't remember a Wookiee being there. No, Ogarrookin. If you leave me no choice. Apparently the Wookiees have stealth as well, because two Wookiees appeared out of nowhere. Just gang up on this one Wookiee. I was gonna say, is anybody gonna land the killing blow? They didn't have to die, but they left me with no choice. And apparently we can't loot their bodies. Well, let's head back up. But it seems like Chungbar sounds like he may be aware of what we've done. Having seen Gorwookin operate the basket, you understand well enough to use it yourself. Back here on the treetops. Let's go to Chungbar. And rescue our friend Sabar. Also liberating Kashyyyk. While also liberating the Wookiees from the evil old Chungbar. Kurorar! You fought each other? Why?
Oh.
Lead on. We should hurry. You tell him, Sabar. Side with Freya, he's the honorable one. Without a doubt, Chungbar is a slaver. Stasis! I see how good your circus support is now in stasis. Let's cast Force Valor! Get us another stasis, please! Questions about Kashyyyk, Fenrir. What will you do about the slavers? What will you do now, Sabar? Mm-hmm. I think it's time I'm leaving. Sabar, shut up. I want some credits. That would be fitting, I think. So, if we want, we can re-add Sabar into the group. Let's remove Basla, and let's re-add Sabar. We gain some light side points for siding with Fenrir, and having him become chieftain again. So let's level up. Could up awareness. My awareness is a bit low. Let's do persuade. Feats. Let's master two weapon fighting. Let's see, so what Jedi powers do I want to learn? The stun droids could be good. Valor is also really good. Yeah, let's give us some valor. Jungbar, and Sabar, I meant, has some leveling up. Up his strength. Let's up his awareness. Repair and treat injury. Treat. Computers and demolition. Yeah, we can have it be melee focus, which I don't know if I, whoops, which I don't know if I would. It would be fitting, actually, to give him the sword. Yeah, I might give him two weapon fighting just in case I go for a melee build with him. What? Now let's loot the bodies. Got ourselves a grenade. Chongbar's bowcaster. Credits. Oh, let's actually look at the items we got. So we get Baka's ceremonial blade. Damage 4 to 14 potential damage. Does a damage bonus of +4 energy. Has a critical hit of 19 to 20 times 2. A times 2 attack modifier. And it's upgradable. while Chungbar's Bowcaster is damage energy to 3 to 12, damage bonus plus 4 physical, 28 range, same kind of crit as the sword, and an attack 2 modifier. Chungbar's personal weapon is a bowcaster with some unusual circle modifications. Most Wookiees would likely not appreciate such outside influence. So those are the sword. So we got his rifle and the sword. Now, if I remember correctly, there was a side quest here in the village, which I think now, which we can do. I don't know if we have to wait until now before we can complete it, but now all the Wookiees should be friendly with us. I just gotta remember where that house was. Nope, I've just went in a circle. I already looted this. Here we go. The house is down here. Someone is missing. Where the hell is Jolie?
Yes?
Let's go into Wooter's home. Do you know who owns this bowcaster casing? I found it on Jokbar's, I found Jokbar's bowl's casing on Wugwar's corpse. Wait, if he's executed, I get paid? Is there no alternative to death as punishment? Chungbar, won't you say anything in your own defense? Mm-hmm. Chalkbar, I won't let you do this. Rorwar is dealing with slavers. That is what you want. Now, I forget which one is a light side response in this situation. Cause yeah, we could come out and tell the truth, like, hey, this hero of yours is a slaver, and tarnish his name and everything, but people would know the truth. But at the same time, if we keep quiet about it, then people don't learn the horrible truth, but he's still treated as a hero. I'm actually gonna... what is the good response here? Because I forget if telling the truth is the light side response, or keeping it quiet is considered the light side response. I think if I tell the truth, that's more light side. Rogar was dealing with slavers. The datapad I found on his corpse proves it. My reward? What reward? Ask you if anything is happening now. G- Goodbye to you. So we gain a lot of light side points for revealing the truth of the crime. Yeah, that's why I had to stop and think about it, because it is a bit of a hard question, because it's like, yeah, you do have the means to prove that, like, hey, this Wookiee is not entirely in the wrong, and at the very least have him, you know, avoid a death punishment. But you're destroying an image to what a lot of people here consider as a hero. And I forgot this house was here. But yeah, you're destroying the image of what's considered a hero. And so, you know, by destroying that image, yeah, you are doing the right thing and revealing the truth of the situation, but you're destroying the image of a hero to many of the young, so it is a sort of a hard question. Yeah, and I also completely forgot this house exists, so... Because I think we could have confronted him earlier, and he'll be like, yeah, go tell Woodwill and if you want. But I'm not going to admit it or something like that. Welp, I think we'll end things off here. We managed to help Fenrir take back his village and become chieftain again, kill all of Sabar's evil brother Chungvar, and help with the mystery of Lost Wookiee, and bring the truth to the light. So we'll end things off here, and in the next episode, we might head back to the Evanhawk, see what everyone has to say, and then, I don't know if we would go to the next planet right away, or if we would do some side stuff, but yeah. If you enjoyed this episode, do like the video as it helps tremendously. Subscribe if you haven't already, leave a comment down below on your thoughts on this episode, and share the video so more people can discover my content and help the channel grow, and I'll see you all next time. Later.